Tonight, those majestic bald eagles, we take a closer look at our feathered friends next.
And at the upper 20s today.
The upper Midwest last week is helping their annual return to the QCA, setting up some Kodak moments for photographers looking for the perfect shot. About 150 new Illinois laws take effect. Weather is causing problems for the undeveloped. A winter tradition of sorts in the QCA. Dozens of eagles make their winter homes on Lock and Dam 14. Photographers from all over the world come to the Quad Cities in search of the perfect shot. As you can see, today was the perfect day for eagle watching. Clear skies and bare trees make the birds easily visible above the Mississippi.
Here at Lock and Dam 14, we've probably got the best place in the United States to photograph eagles because we can get so close to them. And what we've got is we've got a real national treasure right here in our own backyard.
Many photographers tell us the most coveted shot is one of the eagles swooping into the water and catching their lunch. Remember that eagles heading to the river's edge this week with their cameras in hand, hoping to catch that perfect moment on film. Cold weather bringing some eagles to the QCA. KWQC photojournalist Randy Beery headed to Lock and Dam 14 in LeClaire today and met up with some of you flocking to the river's edge to catch a glimpse.
There's one in the left tree and one in the right.
Here's a good spot. You're right on the river and they'll fish right in front of you. Try to get them snatching a fish out of the water. That's your eyes trying to get that perfect shot, you know.
An action shot where they're taking fish out of the water.
They will fly right over our heads and land in those trees over there with their fish and other eagles in tow. You cannot beat it. They're inspiring. I don't know how else to say. They've come back from the brink of extinction, our national symbol in our country. They fought their way back. They were endangered. Now they're threatened. I think we still need to look at them and protect them as we do all wildlife, but they have shown us how to survive.
Did you get a shot at that eagle when you had blue sky, Kent?
We've got a real national treasure right here in our own backyard because of the closeness of the eagles and the number of eagles that are here in the winter.
These eagles fishing here at Lock and Dam 14 are really cool.
And the eagles are just magnificent to photograph. And here at Lock and Dam 14, we've probably got the best place in the United States to photograph eagles.
And from eagles.